When you've done that, just twist it around like this. This should be a relatively thin loop. So stick this through your bobbin like that. When it comes out there, take your thread and take the thread and stick it through the little loop made in the wire. Then just take the wire and pull it up and out, and there you have your threaded bobbin. You can start tying flies. You may need the pliers. Really need help with your wire twisting, but